tea, it's up to you, it's up to me. Cold drinks come in 4 cups, gotta know the size before you fill it up. Biggie, medium, small, kids meal, keep it straight, it's a good deal. Use the scoop to fill with ice, never use the cup, take my advice. For soft drinks, fill the ice halfway, no matter the size, that's what I say. Tilt the cup and push against the lever, keeps the foam down now, isn't that clever? If there's still foam, let it settle down, don't pour it off, or your boss will frown. When you reach a quarter inch from the top, that's where you wanna stop. If the customers say they wanna stay, put the drink on the left-hand side of the tray. If the order's to go, put the lid on tight, make sure it pops to do it right. Then hand that drink to the coordinator and tell the guest you'll see him later.
Don't forget to smile when you serve cold drinks. Always say thank you. You're the one that can make the difference.
For lemonade, things stay the same, half full with ice. I said it again, fill the juice to a quarter inch from the top, just like you did the pop. Water is a courtesy to our guests, use a small cup, you know the rest. Now it's time to serve cold tea, but the ice is different, listen carefully. Instead of half full, fill it all the way up to the top of the cup. The tea, and if they ask for lemon, put it here, now that's a given. Cold drinks, that's all there is to it. Go ahead and try, I know you can do it.